Allow people to exit. Please hold on. This train is departing.
Boarding is complete. Flight attendants, secure the cabin for departure. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're sitting in an exit row, you may be called upon to open that exit in the event of emergency evacuation. Please review the safety briefing card in the seat pocket in front of you for a list of exit row requirements. Contact the flight attendant for receiving. If you do not meet the requirements, do not wish to or cannot operate the exit, or still you could be injured performing the functions listed on the card.
Stop it.
353, service down to Tampa, 1 hour 53 minutes en route. We do apologize for the late start. We'll try our very best to get you there just as soon and safe as possible. Once we reach our cruising altitude, I'll come back and update you with the estimated time for arrival as well as the weather conditions in Tampa. It's nice. And on behalf of the entire flight crew, we'd like to thank you for your cooperation today. Welcome you on board.
Ladies and gentlemen, the aircraft doors now closed. Any large electronic devices out, such as laptop computers, must be turned off and stowed at this time. Cell phones must be in airplane mode for the duration of our flight. Flight attendants, arm doors cross-check. Stand by for all calls.
Okay. Oh, the last person to get on. Okay.
Let a flight attendant know if you are unwilling to operate the exit or do not meet the exit seat requirements.
So you swap flights. You swap flights.
My flight tonight left out at 8.
Oh.
8.
Yeah.
30 or something.
Welcome aboard American Airlines Flight 2353 to Tampa. Your flight crew present flying to Tampa, Scott, North Officer Dan. From Dallas, Fort Worth to Tampa, our flying time is 1 hour and 52 minutes at an altitude of 33,000 feet. Current weather conditions in Tampa, partly cloudy, temperature 73 degrees Fahrenheit, 23 degrees Celsius. Now, if you could please direct your attention to the flight attendants in the cabin for some safety features of our Airbus 321.
Welcome back to travel with American Airlines. We're glad you're here. This flight is on its way to one of our many destinations across the globe, made possible by our dedicated team members who all do it for one reason, you. That's why your safety and well-being are so important to us. Let's go through some in-flight instructions so we can get you safely on your way. First, make sure your seat is upright. All larger electronic devices are put away. Device holders must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you have a carry-on, place it all the way under the seat in front of you. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have small handheld devices, such as cell phones, tablets, and smartwatches, please switch them to airplane now. If your electronic device falls into your seat, please do not adjust your seat and contact a crew member for assistance. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected turbulence. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking, including e-cigarettes, vape devices, and smokeless tobacco. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. Doing so may result in a fine. For safety reasons, e-cigarettes and vape devices may not be plugged into any power source while on board the airplane. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. But of course, don't hesitate to ask our crew members questions. This airplane has 8 exit doors, 4 on each side of the aircraft. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, slides at the front and back of the airplane may be used as life rafts. An additional raft is located in a marked overhead bin. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest useful exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment.
Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. You should always put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handles to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. See your safety card for more details on how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are at each seat. It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to your safety card or ask any of the crew members as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your time with us more enjoyable.
Thank you for watching our safety demonstration. The use of face coverings on our aircraft is optional. We ask that whether you choose to wear a face mask or not, that you please respect your fellow passengers and crew member decisions. In the event oxygen masks drop from an overhead compartment, remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. In addition, federal regulations prohibit smoking, including the use of vaping devices at any time aboard the aircraft. Electronic smoking devices may not be plugged into any power source, including USB ports and AC outlets. We're coming through the aisle now for our final safety checks. We do appreciate you choosing American Airlines today. Sit back, relax, enjoy your flight. Operation Fire Landing, please adjust your seat bags to their upright positions, stow your tray tables. Place all carry-on items under the seat in front of you. Flight attendants will be walking through the cabin to pick up any remaining service items. Any large electronic devices out, such as laptop computers, must be turned off and stowed at this time. Cell phones must remain in airplane mode until we land in Tampa. Also, please make sure your electronic device holders and the seat back in front of you are stowed as well. We'll be landing shortly.
Thank you. sign is turned off, and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Tampa. The current local time is approximately 12:15. You're now welcome to use your cell phones. Arrival gate today is gate F84. Your baggage claim number is 5. On behalf of your flight crew, it certainly has been a pleasure having you on board with us today. We realize you have a choice in air travel, and we thank you for choosing American Airlines. Thank you. Have a great day.
We stopped just short of the gate. They're moving one baggage car down the way. We'll be pulling in shortly. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened.
Flight attendants verify to start door, stand by for all call.
Passenger code out.